Hi there friend, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again, and today we are playing Sekiro Shadow Die Twice and this is our episode 13. If you missed our episode 1 to 12, you can head back to my channel and check that out. So in the last episode, we fought a mini boss battle right over here. And I'm kind of stuck here. I was trying to find a key for this locked door, but I didn't able to find it. So I searched on a Google, and I got it that I've been here a little early because the key is located at somewhere. Yes, so I have to go back. So first, let me use my prayer bead and spell attack. Have battle memories, not the physical attributes. Yeah. Okay, great. Now we have to travel back to Ashina Castle. Ashina Castle. So I Google it, I find a way. There's one rest point where you're gonna find that key for that shrine. So I have to go it and get the key from there. So this is the place. We already been here earlier, but forget to take that key, and there's one place that I didn't even discover yet, so I need to discover that place also. Lucky me. Oh, that's unlucky me. The fuck I drop. And how the fuck I get back. Seriously? I need to get rid of these bastards. What the hell? what we got here. A crowd seed, a nice one. So this place called Upper Tower. More loot here. So today we're gonna explore this part of the tower. I think I've lost a ninja. Oopsie! Gotcha. Doesn't open from this side. Motherfuckers! These guys are tough. I need to wait. Oh. Okay, this time I have to be careful. This one more dude here. Come on, it's you and me now. Okay, where the fuck have to go now? Fine, that's what I want. And that was close. There are a lot of enemies here. Maurice?
Lady Emma, tell me, what has caused the state of this man?
The rejuvenating waters, that is what it is called.
Are you telling me that this is Ashina's secret weapon?
I am. Those who drink it cannot fully die. No, they become unable to die at all. The rejuvenating water, it also...
It springs from the dragon's blood, does it not?
Yes.
Lady Emma, I do not believe the dragon's blood is sacred. Not at all.
Okay, there they are. Need to wait. Okay, now I can explore this place quietly. Okay, so I was here. Now where the fuck have to go now? The rest fine. I think this door, yeah. Feel like a mini boss battle or something like that? It is, it is. He didn't even give me a chance there. Man, that's gonna be fun. So there is no need to turn, go back there. Now we got a boss battle to kill, a mini boss battle, and it looks fun. Jump on that time. Come on, bro. Damn, this is fun. He didn't even give me a chance there. Forget to jump. Red mark appears. We need to jump. Again, but this time we managed to avoid his special attacks. Able to reflect those attacks perfectly because I started bad. I came back strong, but I started bad. Here we go again. Second form is way too tough. Even I'm trying to reflect his attacks, one or two blades hits me. That's bad. Like that. Just keep on hitting me. Better retry this one again. I will not respawn now. I can feel it, I can beat him anytime, but fuck, when that time gonna come? Oh man, I keep making those silly mistakes. Jeez. Goes down, he's still able to take some part of my health. Or maybe he's too fast, I was just missing his some attacks, I don't know. Easy. Let's try to just lock it for a second. See? I need to rely on my medicines and reflex attacks, and I try to take medicines at the right time. Guys, it is annoying. Oh, this time I perfectly blocked it. Doing something wrong there. A bit more. Come on. No. Yep, huzzah. Kill that motherfucker. Wow, that was tough, but managed to kill it. Okay, so it was not, he was damaging me without Even I'm reflecting those attacks. He was too fast that he was able to hit me. And when I did perfect reflect, I managed to kill him. Nice. Lightning reversal. If one standing on the ground, lightning surge through them, making movement impossible. But if one struck while in the air, lightning can be dispelled from the body and sent the enemy instead. RB before landing a lightning reversal. Hell, the way is blocked. Now where the fuck have to go?
How is grandfather?
Oh, this is the guy.
Lord Ishiness.
Who cuts our hand?
It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me to your mortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro.
Lord Genichiro!
Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
Don't tell me I have to fight him here.
My lord,
I'm not ready.
This will only take a moment.
Let's see.
Atem, are you serious?
For as long as you are alive.
We already have a mini boss battle.
Dragons.
I'm not ready for this boss battle! Okay, let's give it one try. If I get dead, I will try in another video.
Face me.
Shinobi. I didn't think I'd see you again.
Fuck! Afraid of that. Thank you. whoa. Not able to hit him. I will try this boss later on. I will end up this video right over here because the video is gone way too long now. So this is the end of episode 13, friends. I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. And I will be back in episode 14 where we kick his ass. Thanks for watching, friends, and I will see you next time.